there, buddy. It's Jack. I just wanted to let you know, I hope you feel better. I know the leg still hurts, but no, I'm not complaining. I know what it feels like to have one leg, so I really do hope you feel better.
Seen Coppola Burns?
Yes.
I would like to speak to him.
Oh yeah, he's right over there.
Thank you very much.
What you looking at, man? We've never seen a man take a drink before. Holy crap! Jesus Christ, you killed him! Shut up!
You tell anyone about this, even the police, and I will end you with one bullet.
Got it?
Also, take care of this body for me, will ya? I'm almost there to my next location. Aw, crap. Almost out of gas. Well, there is a gas station nearby, so I guess I can stop there for a sec. Hey there. Nice weather we're having.
Yeah, whatever.
Welp, all fueled up. Well, see you later. What a loser. Wait, is someone using the bathroom? I'm almost there to New York City. And once I get there, the real fun begins.
Hey, pal. You forgot to leave a tip. Pay up.
Sorry, I left my wallet in my car. I have to go get it.
You're not going anywhere. He said pay, freak. Now pay him, or else you're gonna be paying for your hospital insurance.
I've already told you I left my wallet in my car. Please let me go get it.
I don't believe you. Now pay him. Or else.
Okay.
Your funeral.
Holy crap!
You want a tip, punk? Here's your tip.
Friday night to put out a fire in the town of Trenton in Oneida County. Around 8:15 p.m., crews responded to a reported structure fire with a possible explosion at the former Cindy's Diner. Firefighters were able to get the fire under control in about 30 minutes. No one was injured. The New York State Office of Fire Prevention and Control is conducting an investigation into the cause of the explosion at this time.
I need firemen in that building right now.
Sir, we found out that the bodies in the fire weren't actually killed by the fire.
What are you talking about?
I found this in one of the bodies.
Is that a bullet?
Yes, indeed, sir. That's not all we found. We also found this.
A grenade? Where did this thing come from?
If I had to guess, this is the reason how the fire started. that whoever did this, search everywhere. We need to find out who did this.
In a second.
Is there someone behind me?
Why, you little... Wait. Have you been following me this entire time?
No, you don't, you little bugger. I am really going to enjoy killing you. After all that time, you are freaking following me!
Now I gotcha. There's a couple things you need to learn about killers. One, we like to kill. Two, we don't give up. And three, we don't leave anyone standing. So, any last words? Can you swim? Aw, crap. So you're the guy who's been following him all this time, huh? I know civilians aren't supposed to be in police business, but because you tracked him down for us, we can let it slide this time, but don't let it happen again.